A mum who gave birth in the street outside a strip club just an hour after being turned away from a maternity unit is desperate to find the heroes who helped her. Lizzie Hine's son Louis was born in Tottenham Court Road, in central London, on December 22 last year. As the tot approaches his first birthday, Lizzie has revealed in a moving Facebook post how she had been turned away from hospital shortly before the terrifying birth. She said he had been turned away from hospital shortly before her son's appearance, and bosses at University College London Hospital, UCLH, have reportedly apologized. Lizzie revealed how strangers rushed to help her, and one person wrapped Louis in a scarf to protect him from the cold, which he now wants to return. She also posted a picture of her son in the same scarf nearly a year later. Lizzie wrote, "Some parts of this stranger-than-fiction experience are still very vivid. I remember so clearly lying down, seeing the ankles of commuters around me and knowing what was about to happen. I remember the feeling of Louis's limbs rushing out of my body. I remember trying to tell everyone that he had been born into my pajamas. He's here. And the incredulous face of my husband. Then pressing Louis against my skin. I don't remember getting up off the pavement, the cheers of strangers declaring it a Christmas miracle, the faces of the people, or who wrapped us up." She said Louis was born on the pavement at 7 a.m. opposite Spearmint Rhino Strip Club. One stranger ran to get a wheelchair, while an off-duty doctor, who Lizzie said first thought she was a noisy drunk, examined the newborn baby. She wrote, "Some people from the crowd found us later in the hospital, which is a bit of a blur. One was a happy weeper from Venezuela. There is a longer tale about being turned away from the hospital an hour before Louis arrived, and the thorny issue of how women should be cared for in early labor. I'm sure there will be revolution in this before long. But thankfully Louis was absolutely fine and this was a euphoric and beautiful birth, and a strangely festive entrance." The proud mum urged people to share her post in the hope of finding the person who gave her the scarf. Lizzie wrote, "It feels like a fitting week to return it and introduce my babbling, toddling baby to a member of his welcoming party." A statement from UCLH to BuzzFeed said, "After Mrs. Elizabeth Hines gave birth last December, we carried out an internal investigation so that we could learn from her experience and reduce the risk of it happening again. We have also apologized to Mrs. Hines.